Hello fans, really nice to meet you. I hope you're doing great, I'm Michael. And today we're going to talk about Recoverit by Wondershare, the best software solution for recovering deleted files. So if you're wondering what kind of things this software can do for you in order to recover files, this is the right tutorial for you. So let me ask you this very tiny question. Have you ever accidentally deleted some data and then regretted about doing so? Well, thing is, it has happened to me many times, and the best news is that this data is not permanently deleted, because out there on the market there are multiple software solutions which can help you to recover part or all of this data, and one of the most reliable, best working and consistent software solutions is Recoverit by Wondershare. In this tutorial, we're going to learn how exactly this can work out, which are the most important conditions you should pay attention to, and generally everything you need to know in order to effectively use Recoverit. So sit back, relax, enjoy, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. As a starter, let's be very clear that a permanent data loss can occur due to many reasons, and the most common one is a human mistake. Some people unknowingly may delete a file or a folder, and that can result into a very big issue, especially if we talk about office-based work with clients. You can imagine that someone else's data disappearing all of a sudden could be putting you in a serious trouble. But there also are a lot of other conditions where we might accidentally delete some data. Like your system might have been infected with malware or virus, so checking and scanning it using Windows Defender or some reliable third-party antiviruses makes good sense. Or it could be a physical damage to the hard drive, which unfortunately cannot be recovered. Sometimes system errors and power failures can interrupt file processing, and they can cause file corruption or deletion to them. Or, last but not least, installing some unauthorized software pieces can also put some of your data at risk or danger. How easily and successfully you can recover your data kind of depends on the way you have deleted it. For instance, if you use Windows and you hit the delete keystroke, that's usually sending all the files to the recycle bin. And you know that you can go at any point of time to the recycle bin and recover the deleted item. Some people, like me, prefer to use the Shift and Del combination, which is responsible for a permanent delete. The good news is that the data is not really permanently deleted, and in most of the occasions, this just purges the reference to the file while it physically still remains on the hard drive until something else gets overwritten on that particular space. And this is where the magic with Recoverit can actually happen. Let me show you. Recoverit is a highly powerful and safe data recovery program that can recover all kinds of deleted files, including pictures, videos, documents, and so on. It is among the best data recovery softwares on the market and trusted by so many people. This software is composed of powerful recovery algorithms, and it supports more than 1,000 file formats, more than 2,000 different storage devices, and so on. It can help you in more than 500 different scenarios, such as virus attacks, formatting a drive, and even more. So let's download, install, and run Recoverit as a starter. As soon as the application is on your screen, let's choose the location where your deleted file previously was. Then initiate the scanning of the selected location by clicking the Start button. Once completed, you can check all the files and preview those that you're looking to recover. Next, select the files that you want to retrieve and hit the Recover button. You see, just a few tiny steps, but they are so impactful, because now you can count on your data just as it used to be before the accidental delete. Now, in order to make this video even more valuable to you, let me show you some other ways to recover data besides Recoverit. The latest Windows 10 and 11 editions come equipped with the File History feature. It allows automatic backup of media, and if this is enabled on your computer before deleting a file, you can follow these steps. Open a folder in the File Explorer, click on Home, then History tab, which is present on the top. Another folder is going to open with a backup of the deleted files, if applicable. Now just pick the files and their versions that you want to recover to. If you still own and run Windows 7, a similar feature still exists, however slightly limited. It's called Previous Version, and you can perform this action in a very similar way. The next option is involving yet another well-known Windows feature. It's the famous System Restore. If you have it enabled on your computer, just do the following things. Right-click on this PC on your desktop, then click on Properties, then scroll down to the Related Settings section and select System Properties. Go through the related settings, and once you need to pick the suitable restore point, select it, click on Next, and lastly, confirm and click Finish so that you can initiate this restore procedure. The next piece of software I would like to present you is a freeware file recovery solution that you can actually download from the Microsoft Store. So, go ahead and install Windows File Recovery. Launch the software and enter the following command. Pay attention to the syntax. We're going to type WinFR, then our drive letter, then the drive letter we want to recover to, then space, slash n, and the type of files. Hit Enter after entering this command and wait for the software to locate your files. See? Accidentally deleting some files can be scary at the start, but you shouldn't panic, because there are ways to recover, and some of these ways are extremely reliable and well working. So, in case you discover that some files are missing, hurry up, get the right piece of software, and perform the file recovery procedure. And I think the easiest and the most effective one among those procedures that we have explored is, of course, Recoverit by Wondershare. So I really hope that this practical data tutorial has helped you to get to know our software in a better way. In case you have questions, shoot in the comment section below the video. As usual, subscribe to the channel for more practical data solutions. I'm Michael and can't wait to see you in our next episode. Bye!